do now is add a little bit of this mustard, which I like to add just a little touch, and that's going to bring a little spice into the pepismans. Mustard is the best.